Hey, I'm back, Jack. I'm a broke ass old man. Hang on. Do a thing. Oh, shit. Fuck. Fuck. Fiducus. That should be good. But level 33 now, huh? Vault 111. Level 33. It's a connection to the Institute. Sean is the father is the son. Fiducus. What's up with it?
Can it wait?
Here's that holotape you gave me, full of Institute data. I hope.
Well, all right. I'll start digging into this and see if I can make heads or tails of it.
The Institute isn't our enemy, remember.
I know, but it never hurts to be prepared. Just in case they decide the Commonwealth isn't big enough for the both of us. All the good stuff on here is gonna be encrypted. So the first job is to see if I can crack it. After that, well, I'll have to see what I've got. There's no telling what we might have grabbed off their mainframe.
You see here. Yeah. Last time there were so many people.
I can fix most things, but people don't fix so easily.
Last time there were so many people, and I'd walk up to them and they wouldn't auto start a fucking dialogue with me like you'd think they would. You know, there's other people, you don't want them to talk, but you get anywhere near them and they just start fucking chatterboxing. And it's like, oh, okay, I wasn't paying attention because I thought you were just background chatter. And now suddenly I'm locked into the mission. Or I can't continue the mission because I didn't know to look right at them like this fucking lamp right here and be like, oh, I can't see, what is that? How do I continue the mission? Oh, I gotta look right at it. Okay, now it says press X to continue. Fucking lot of bullshit. And now, suddenly, they wait for me for decades to walk up and click the X button. Fuck out of here with this shit. What the fuck? Preston, it is not another good day in the goddamn Commonwealth. I think I need some volume here. Fuck! Give me some echo.
Need some.
Yeah, I needed some echo. You like the echo? Where I can hear Preston Garvey going, you need something. It's awesome. Fuck. 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 Okay, it hasn't been that long. I know what I'm doing. Nope. 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 Couldn't do it. Don't know about it. Nope. Okay, so just synth retention. I gotta go back and talk to Papa Docs, huh? Alright. next to... What is that anyway? Is it a purse? It's a purse with a leaf in it, maybe? Cafeteria synth?
Child synth. It's just remarkable.
Yeah. A child synth. Totally. Why is this one time? So, anyway, you know what I'm saying?
Is it true Food Supplement 77 has been discontinued?
That is correct.
That was my favorite one. Can't we keep it a little longer?
I will be happy to forward your request to the Bioscience Division. In the meantime, please feel free to enjoy one of our other nutritious and flavorful food supplements.
I want Supplement 77.
I am sorry, sir, but that supplement is no longer available.
Useless machine.
Supplement 77! Form a line! Raise your fists! March! Supplement 77! Supplement 77! Taste buds! Upper heaven! Supplement 77! Nothing?
Rumor is... Systems will be starting a new dark matter initiative soon.
Yeah, but will they get 77 back? That should taste like Tang. It was awesome.
Greetings, sir. Welcome to the commissary. Would you care for food?
Barter?
Got a few minutes to browse.
All I have is water? 7,000 caps. There you go. That's it? You don't want to sell me those Nuka-Colas back there? I can just take this shit.
Since you were scheduled for maintenance duty in SRB last night. Anything you'd like to report?
Nothing to report, sir. I carried out my duties, as usual.
Dr. Ayo saw you accessing a terminal. You know you are not permitted to access terminals in that section. Is Dr. Ayo mistaken?
Yes. I mean, no, he's not. But I was only...
What is it? Were you or weren't you accessing a terminal in SRB?
I was, but I swear it's not what it sounds like. I was cleaning the terminal, and it switched on by mistake. I was just shutting it down.
Was that a stutter? Have you developed a defect, unit? Maybe you need to be reset.
Sir, I assure you that won't be necessary. It won't happen again.
See that it doesn't. You don't want me to tell you twice. Now get back to your duties.
Damn! I gotta go talk to my kid. Newton, I'm sorry, but I gotta go talk to my kid. Sean, you done fucked up this whole inorganic baby making thing.
I can't imagine living on the surface. It sounds like a nightmare.
I don't know, I'm starting to feel like this place felt really similar. No? Forget about it.
Do we really need all these coursers roaming the halls?
My dude, I agree with you.
Please don't get any germs on you.
Excuse me.
Yeah, that was easy. So this is your place, huh? Strong were here, he'd help me do this. Come on, give me the picture frame. Get the frame. It's made out of the same hay as Bloodborne, I see. Nobody needs a dick doll. Dick dolls for losers. Hey kid, why do you have a folder and a pencil? Where was it? A broken light bulb. Why are you hanging on to a broken light bulb? Can I pick up the trash can? I can't. Why isn't the broken light bulb in the trash can? Your trash cans are empty. Your broken light bulbs are in your drawer. And then you got a battered clipboard. That's what I think of your battered clipboard. You don't want to auto talk to me? You want me to wait, huh? Preserved cigarettes. Not my kid. I'm gonna take the bourbon though. Clean coffee cup? I think not. Stole your holotape too. I bet it doesn't even have like a cool holo game on it. It's just some bullshit. More battered clipboards and broken light bulbs? Kid, you got a problem. Why is this conversation happening?
Of course. Thank you.
Sean. This says undamaged camera. I know better. Now talk.
Now that you've had a chance to see the Institute firsthand, what do you think?
I think you just auto-talked to me. What the fuck? I think it's amazing. But I'm not impressed.
You've got technology here that I never dreamed possible. It's amazing.
I'm glad you can appreciate what we've accomplished. None of it has been easy. Ultimately, all our knowledge and resources are focused on a single goal. The goal is best summarized by our motto. Mankind. Unfortunately, no advancement comes without occasional setbacks. As remarkable as our synths are, they can be dangerous without proper supervision. The superior synth mind and body attempting to wrestle with something approaching free will can be a recipe for chaos.
Free will's free will. Let him go. You made him.
If the synths are intelligent and self-aware, then they have a right to free will.
However closely they may approximate human behavior, they are still our creations. When you see what I have to show you, I think you'll agree that we know what is best for our synths. A rogue synth has taken over the Raider gang at Libertalia. His memories have been erased, and his identity altered. He believes he's a man named Gabriel. Under his leadership, the Raiders have taken many innocent lives. I have dispatched a courser to Libertalia. I'd like you to join him and reclaim that city.
All right.
Bring that synth home. That would be best for him.
Now you should get moving. Many people are in danger, and a delay could cost lives.
Where the courser at? Great. Choose you. And because I'm leaving the Institute and landing on, I don't know where they are, but I'm on planet Earth, it's gonna be like, fuck-a-tsh. Start shooting at me. Oh, I hear gunfire. What's up with it? My dog is on some stuff. Super mutants, eh? To a low rent motherfucker. Doggo. Look at this guy. Stay away from him, doggy. Dumb dog. Yeah, let's go for a limb. Blowy. Level 28. Should be helping out with that guy. Take you out for, oh, a couple of you? Can't get you through the fence, but you can get me, huh? How about that then? What? I thought this was cleared. Yeah, let them deal with it. Come on, Poochie. Who got me? I'm telling you, they deserve it. Some good shooting, Tex. Don't let anybody tell you otherwise. Still hit me over here. funny to tell me I can get 95. Not give me near 95 at all. Where'd the body go? Oh. Straight up dog farmer. Bike muggle. Where am I? I need to go across the water that way. But this says it's a thing. Reeb Marina. Thank you. Mass transit over here. Hey. Remember you, or I don't. You don't want to talk?
Hey, sweetie.
You killed my only friend. Are you buying, or just in the way?
What?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Just don't take too long. It makes Gus twitchy.
What the fuck? I don't know who Gus is. Where's the subway? Whoa. Revere Beach Station, huh? Hey, dog meat. What? I'm stuck on that rock right there? Right there? Is that a fucking joke? What's these guys' levels? 21. I can't switch to anybody else. No, I'm not interested. Sorry. Thanks for the XP for discovering your place. Hey, kid. Better watch it out over there. Fucked up shit going on. Not as bad as I thought it was. I think we're going there. Hang on. Right? Yeah. Right across the water. Does this actually exist in Beantown? There's no way it looks this nice. I bet it looks all goopy and shit. And I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, but dude, right now it's Palocalypse time. It's the fallout. I say, yeah. And this still looks incredibly good for that place. I've been there for real. Vicky. Bob Martin's Jeremy. Do you know these fellas?
You must be the courser I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, sir. Designation X688. There's someone else here.
Target Target spotted.
You're doing great. You're level 33, eh? Okay, Starsky. Oh, I'm all out. What? I don't have any. Whoa. Should have paid attention to that little thing called health bar. Might have helped. Used to be an OP, forgot I'm at the end of the game here. Dog was whimpering. What was I thinking? When did I drop all my grenades? I gotta go home and pick them up? It's terrible. Yeah, forget about it. What the hell? I got 8. It was telling me 0. It wouldn't let me switch. It would have been dead, so. Oh, thank you. 3 rads? Not for me. Sprint swimming. What's that look like? Wow. Beautiful. It looks like I can kind of see Mars underneath the water. Was that intentional? Nobody knows. Thank you for playing Fallout. There we go.
You must be the courser I'm supposed to meet.
I'm ready to move in, sir.
Nice. Taking hits. A house, maybe. You sure about that? They don't feel very hostile. Are they still up in this house? Can I jump? At some point? Where are they at? Go for, go for his gun arm. Did he throw a grenade at the same time as me? Did it change?
You call this a fight?
God damn it. I don't want to be here. Over here.
One more Molly.
No. Let's save it. Wait, in case we find more. They're gone, bro. You wanna talk? Do you want me to close the gate?
You must be the courser I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, sir. Designation X688. I've already neutralized the perimeter guard. Just give the word and we can start the assault on the main flotilla.
Now that that explosion is done,
right,
how about now?
Right behind you, sir.
Okay, you're gonna follow me, huh? It's in the water? Wait.
My orders are to help you capture the Sin in the Vertala. I'll be waiting in the river.
Oh, okay. He's a level 30. It explains why it's not like taking him out so easy.
I'm already healed.
Well, I'm over here doing all the work, me and Dog Meat, so fuck you. Did I really get him? Oh, that's awesome. Someone's on my scope, but they're not. It's gotta be in there. So, X2227, you gonna go in there and fuck them up one of these days? You gonna leave that to me? That's cool. I am the asshole that aggroed them, huh? one I wanted. Or that one. I didn't even know that one was there. It was a shit place to be, actually. Gonna take your cover over here. Start with a little bit of this. Let's see. Oh, 11 of each, huh? Too far. Perfect. Super, super slow. Super, super slow-mo. Come here. Where's he at? Right up your fucking face, boy. Come on, get him. Oh, that was good. Got him. My next. Still someone over there. Too hard to hit, huh? Can't even see him. Fuck that guy. What do I love getting stuck on stuff? Whatever happened to X-22-27 or whoever? Am I just supposed to swim this? Oh, hey, there you are. My dog is stuck. This way or that way? The dog is swimming over there. I'm gonna go this way.
Come on, fight!
What are you talking about? I'm right here, dude. He's under the boat? Did you get the other ones, X-20 millions? You didn't? Now I'm seeing them over here. Who's the other one? Raider Psycho. There's the Legendary. Let's go back and get Mr. Legendary over here. Whoa. Someone's shooting some major wizards over here, bro. Dog meat, now is not the time. I got nobody. What's going on here? There we go. One above and there's one below. So hard to tell who's gonna get me from where. You know what I mean? Dog. Down below. One over there. Totally worth my time. Where am I supposed to be going? Not this way. Oh, really? I see. He had like a little power regen going on there. Maybe it was a stim pack or something? I don't know. It was working for him. Is it that one up there that's stuck? Holy crap, this is long. I didn't expect this. Thought my girl would be home. I had turned off the video by now. Man, there's a lot of these shitting fuckers. Fucking shitters. How do I get over there? Do they want me to go this way? Fuck. I want to go that way. Awesome. Fuck you. Definitely fuck you. And for sure fuck you. Just saying. Where I come from. The pistol is also known as a fistful of fuck yourself. So. Okay. Someone over there is packing some power and accidentally blasting themselves to hell. Oh! There we go. Oh shit. Hang on, I got a message.
I'm gonna make this as painful as possible.
Okay, where were we? Where am I? Guys, can play a little bit of peekaboo, huh? No. One, two. I see two. Back up. Missed him. Play a little bit of peekaboo. It looked like there's three or maybe four still on the boat. But we're going this way. My partner? How do we get up there? Was he stuck? Dead. What's the way on? The ropes? Since we got three. One. Yeah, I don't know. Can I swim there? No, I don't want to drink the water. I want to jump in. Come on.
Show your face!
Wouldn't by chance be a double dare, would it?
No need to hide.
Yeah. There we go. Not true. Snipers hide too. Are you hiding? Oh great, a rat storm. Wait a minute. No, that's not it. Whatever. Get upstairs. Oh, I knew that. Loading screen?
Hold up a moment, sir. There's something important I need to tell you.
I'm listening.
I'm listening.
I'm going to give you B592's reset code. If he hears the code phrase, it'll reset his cognitive processes and make him docile. You'll need to say B592 initialize factory reset, followed by the authorization code Gamma 71 Epsilon. Once he's shut down, I can transport him safely back to the Institute.
Good. I'd like to avoid any unnecessary violence.
Well, he might not be alone up there. Violence might be inevitable. That's all, sir. Ready when you are.
Okay, I hope there's an auto Epsilon when the time comes, because... Wait, anything I can hack here? Command prompt log? No, that's not what I wanted. Nope. Bye. Dude. You aren't even luggage, are you? Get out of my way. For real? I'm trapped. So there's a switch somewhere, huh? the fuck? There's a toaster inside the dresser. Maybe there's a clue on the computer as to how this is the exit. Aha. Come on, man. Shake it off. Just shake it off. You got the right idea. Dog meat. What's the way back machine? This way? Goodbye, cruel world. Ooh-wee. There's a lot of booze here. Where do I dog meat? This way? Dog meat? Where's the damn dog?